This is a thing about dry stone masonry in Kentucky. This is an example of it. Here's a pontoon boat on Memorial Day weekend on the Kentucky River in Frankfort, Kentucky.
And it would have flooded the entire park area.
Yep. This is the December 1978 flood.
And I'm going to take a picture of the bus.
This is Riverview Park. In Frankfort, Kentucky. And that's the Kentucky River. And this is the park. See, there are picnic tables. Here's some more of this Kentucky dry stone masonry. Apparently these line parkways in Kentucky. Riverview Park. This is a sign explaining that Kentucky's in Frankfort, that sometimes raw sewage flows into nearby rivers. That's not good. Kentucky River Water Trail. And here's a bicentennial marker. Explains the creation of Franklin County. Well, this is a Frank's Ford sign.
Okay, so what are we supposed to be looking at out here? It looks like the water is hardly flowing.
This is the Kentucky River here at Frank's Ford in Frankfort, Kentucky, in Franklin County. And as part of a geocache, we're asked to estimate the flow, and it looks like it's not flowing at all, unlike the Mississippi. So I'd say the current. This is the Kentucky River and Riverview Park. Yeah, the Kentucky River is really not much to see. It's barely flowing. Here's a sign about Fort Hill overlooking the Kentucky River. Okay, here are some more of the dry stone masonry walls.
Now, when we pull out, how about take a picture of that fence? Okay. That sign. See that sign down there? So,
this is the parking lot at the park.
Okay.
That's the main recreation area over there.
Is it cold?
Yeah. These are the levees protecting the city of Frankfort.
Okay.
here at Riverfront Park. This is a stone arch bridge. There's a sign explaining it. Okay. All right.
Is the car unlocked?
Yep. There's another boat on the Kentucky River on the Sunday before Memorial Day. And this is more of Riverfront Park. More picnic tables down here. More grill areas. There are locks and dams on the Kentucky River. They were commercially used until 2002. And these are cars in the parking lot of Riverfront Park. A Riverfront Park on Sunday before Memorial Day.
Kilian, papá o Kilian, párate de ahí.
And these are the daytime running lights of a 2010 Toyota Camry. Here's another shot of the levee protecting the city of Frankfurt.